You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
I laughed at love cause I thought it was funny. But you came along and you proved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is mine.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Kiss me, baby.
Red Knight, this is the tower. You've been out there for nearly 2 hours. You have bingo fuel. It's time to land that bird.
Oh no! We're having such a lovely time. Can't we stay out for a bit longer?
That's a negative, Red Knight. You have orders to land and the pattern is full.
Oh, I can't hear you. Sorry. The radio's broken. Sorry. Hey, Fireball, shall we go for one last spin?
I don't know, Nighty. We're pretty low on fuel.
Come on, we've got a few minutes left. It's time to do our thing.
Oh, come on, Nighty. You're going to get us in real trouble.
Great balls of fire! Damn that kid!
Sir, I'd like to apologise.
Just be quiet! Your ego's writing checks your body can't cash. What is it with you, Nighty? Your job was to land that plane when you were told to, and not do a 400 knot fly past of my tower. It's hot enough at the top as it is already. This is the third time you've been in my office this month. You know what? If I can't control you, I need to train you to be better.
Sir?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm giving you your dream shot. You two characters, you're going to Top Gun.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You are the elite pilots chosen to take part in this race. You're the best. You're the best of the best. But we'll make you better. For the next 2 weeks, you'll be shown how to fly the F-18 to the edge. And there's only one person with the talent and experience who can teach you. Ladies and gentlemen, you will not meet a more decorated and respected pilot. I give you Lieutenant Hutchings. Call sign. Hutch.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have 2 weeks to prepare you for this race. Only the fastest 4 jets at the end of this training will qualify. We hold the same race every year. And this is the route. The 4 jets will take their position at the Clevedon Suspension Bridge. You will fly down the Avon Gorge, along the river, to the Avon Mouth Bridge.
That's impossible.
That's not impossible. I used to do that in my lunch break in a T-16.
You'll bank left at Portishead and you'll continue along the valley until you get to the finish line at Clevedon School. This is no summer holiday. This will be the hardest race you've ever faced. If you make a mistake, you're going to end up being splattered down the valley. And at the end of the day, there are no prizes for second place. And if you're wondering who the best is, the pilot and their navigator will get their name on that plaque behind you. You think your name can be on that wall?
Yes, ma'am.
That's pretty arrogant considering the company you're in.
Yes, ma'am.
I like that in a pilot.
Do you want to know who the best is? Lion King. One wrong move and he's got you.
That's why they called him the King.
Well, we'll see, shall we?
Good morning, aviators!
Oh, great! Hutch is up here.
I bet she's feeling great. Sharkbite and Arctic are up here.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's saying that.
Okay, lovely people. Time for some flying lessons. Follow my lead.
I don't know what you're trying to prove, Nighty, but you nearly killed me up there today.
What's your problem, Campbell?
When you fly, you're everyone's problem. I don't like you because you're dangerous.
That's right. I am dangerous, Lion King.
This is it, people. The 2 weeks of training is over. Let's see what you've got. Guys, you've got to react quicker than that tomorrow if you want to survive the race, let alone win it. Well done, guys. After that, I think you need some rest and relaxation. How about a football montage?
The tower. Race begins when you pass under Clevedon Suspension Bridge. First pass Clevedon School wins. Good luck, pilot.
Okay, here we go, guys.
Time to find out who the best is.
I think we all know the answer to that question.
Don't count on it, Campbell.
Race start in 3, 2, 1, go!
Bird strike! Bird strike!
We've got a major engine fire back here, Pitey. We're not going to make it.
Mayday, mayday, we've got to fire in the engine. We're going to go down.
Eject, eject.
Marina down, but they ejected safely. Keep racing, pilots. Lion King, we see you on approach to Avonmouth. You need to bank left, head down the valley to Gordano. You're on the final straight.
I just hit his jet wash. I can't control it. I can't control it.
We're in trouble. Mayday, mayday.
Right, I'm losing right, it. Right, both right, engines right. Are out. It's all gone a bit, Walton. Pull up, pull gonna up. Have to eject.
Pull up,
punch
pull
out, up. Punch out. Watch the canopy.
No! You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay.
Ooh, actually, I think I might be alright.
Shh. Let go now. Let go.
No, honestly, I think I'm okay.
Let go. Shh. Let go.
Races. Valiant failed over Avonmouth. They ejected and they're all safe. It's just Red Knight and Lion King now.
He's too fast for us, Nighty. We can't outrun him.
Talk to me, Hutch. Talk to me.
Come on, Nighty. He's going to beat us. Do something.
Talk to me, Hutch. Hutch. Well, if I can't outrun him, I can sure as hell outfly him. I'm going to take it down below the hard deck. Let's see if he can follow us when we're cutting the daisies.
Come on, King. We've got this.
I've got you now. 99.
I'm going to hit the brake. He'll fly right by.
You're going to do what?
I can't believe I'm going to crash into the Colin Bennett Science Centre again.
Come on.
He's miles away. He won't get me this time.
Red Knight, you are the winner! That's the best goddamn flying I've ever seen, son. You should be proud. Great balls of fire!
Thank goodness, you're all okay.
Yeah, we're all okay. It's just our egos were a bit weak.
You did great, Nighty.
You were brilliant, Nighty. Great flying.
Pretty good flying, Nighty. You're still dangerous, but you can be my wingman anytime.
Nonsense! You can be mine!
Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my wheel, but what a thrill.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
I laughed at love cause I thought it was funny. But you came along and you proved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is crime.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Kiss me, baby. You're fine, it's so kind.
I'ma tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine.
I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I get nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
With all my thumbs, I get nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.